Oh.
Good freaking morning, everybody. Hope you guys are all having an awesome Memorial Day weekend. Like I said, guys, started my day off with 100 push-ups. So if you guys are watching this right now, you know what that means. That means that you are listening to Baby Lo cry. That means that you woke up this morning. That means that you are winning. So are you stressed? Are your problems? Can I face you? Can I face me? Can I face Baby Lo? Maybe we can face Baby Lo just a little bit. But you and I are our baby winning fans. What? You want to do push-ups with me? You want to do push-ups with me? Okay, she wants to do push-ups with me, but she can't because Mama says she's eating, so I better hurry up and finish.
Get your Papa, baby, then you can do it.
Hello, what's up, girl? You gonna go work out with us later?
Yeah.
You got your Nike shoes, you got your Nike shorts, your Nike shirt. You ready?
Lola.
Ready. Here, babe, grab the camera. Here, I want to see if she'll do it. All right, guys, so typically whenever I do push-ups, Lo will want to do push-ups with me.
Go, Mama, go. Hey, that's better than Mama does it.
No, don't go to sleep. We're working out, fool. We're working out. Come on.
She's trying to clean and do push-ups. You go, girl.
Push-up. You go.
No, Mama, do it.
Okay, she doesn't have to. All right, guys, so welcome back to our family vlog, our crazy, crazy family vlog. Today we are cooking breakfast, and what are we making, baby?
Sausage and egg.
Okay, so sausage and egg to start the day. We got lots of fun activities. We get to go to Target.
Yay!
So fun
for me.
We get to go.
We're out of like everything. So Lo needs Pampers.
Yeah,
and
I'll tell you what, these kids go through Pampers like it's nobody's business. Like if someone can invent a Pamper that you can rechange and just rewash.
They do have those.
That wouldn't be gross. I would so do it. And I don't know why I'm still sitting down. So let's stand back up. I think we're going to go work out today too.
Yeah.
What do you think, babe? We're going to work out?
Yeah.
There you go. So we're going to work out today. So everybody just sit back, relax, and enjoy this family vlog. So quick and simple breakfast. We have one sausage link with four Vitafarm eggs with the keto coffee using MCT powder and a little bit of collagen. So this is how we're gonna start our day. We got Crystal feeding Camila. We got Lo being entertained by like SpongeBob, which she never watches SpongeBob, but apparently it's keeping her entertained. So I'm gonna let it entertain her so I can scarf this food down, then we're gonna start our day. And on cue, there we go. So I'm gonna scarf this food and then we'll catch up with you a little bit later. Ready?
We good?
We're all packed up. We're good to go. All right, come on, guys. Our venture to Target begins. Lo, why are you so sweaty, bro?
No.
What'd
she
say? No. Camila! Of course, you're asleep. You're always asleep. Lolo, your favorite store, Target! Yeah!
Can I say Target?
Yeah!
Target?
Let's go. One question we get asked all the time is when we make our keto pancakes, where do we get our pancake batter? So this is made by Birch Benders, and this is their keto pancake mix. And as you can see, you get it from Target. So we're like in the pancake section. Pop-Tart section, no, and like the oatmeal and the coffee. So if you're in Target, that is where you get your keto pancake mix. 5 grams of net carbs and 9 grams of protein. So boom, there you go, Target. Lola, what is it?
Wana.
It's who? Who is it? It's Wana.
Oh, we should get her the chair though.
Wana. Well, one day when you start sleeping in your own bed and stop sleeping with mommy and daddy, daddy will buy it for you, okay?
Okay, can I get the chair then? The dog's ruined her. No chair.
Okay, literally, bro. Seriously. She won't let go of it. I know that's Wana. Okay, you gotta let go of it.
All right, guys, so she's literally gonna walk out of the store just like that.
Okay, that was a successful Target trip. And you know, I had to get the GoPro 7, so I've been wanting this really, really bad. And with summer just around the corner, I know we're gonna be taking a lot of family trips. We're gonna go swimming, maybe go to the beach, and so I definitely wanna be able to vlog that. Obviously, I'm recording on this camera right now, but obviously, I can't take this camera into the water. If this camera damages, well then, no more family vlogs, and you know, that would be a huge problem. I've heard really, really good things about the GoPro Hero 7. Yeah, can't wait to go swimming with the family, take this in the water, and get Baby Lowe swimming, and Camila at the beach. Oh, it's gonna be fun.
Yes, so what a horrible trip to Target he had.
Yes, all your dads out there, comment down Target, below when you have Target. A successful Target trip.
Can we just talk about where we're going before we get lost. I think those are yours. Okay, so we gotta make it quick because the two girls are sleeping in that room. Crystal, what'd you get, baby?
Milds. I think six, right?
Yeah, bone-in you got milds. 6 mild bone-in right there with ranch, and then she got some celery sticks. I got 5 Louisiana rub and then 5 original hop with a side of ranch, plus a side of Atomic, which is their very, very most hottest sauce you can get. Absolutely love Atomic. You know your boy Goody Beats loves spicy food. So we're gonna finish this, and then my sister is gonna come over and watch the girls while Crystal and I go work out. So we're gonna scarf this down way first so we can get our workout on.
You ready?
Yes.
Let's go, Miss Goody Beats. Is Goody Bee's rocking the red spandex?
All right, guys, so we are back in the gym. Super, super excited. So today we're gonna have a very quick workout because my sister doesn't have much time to watch Baby Lowe and Camila. So I'm gonna put Crystal through a quick lower body workout. So enough talking, let's get started.
Do you like that one?
Yes, my legs feel like jello.
Already? Yes. Guys, this is the second exercise. Her legs already feeling like jello. Good job.
Logan's laughing at me.
No, I'm not. You're smart. No, I'm not.
Complete. Look at the way she's walking, guys. That's how you know we had a good workout, baby. Proud of you. Good job. How you feeling?
Like I'm gonna fall down.
Good workout. So, okay, compare this workout to our last workout. Like you said,
I feel it more.
You feel it more.
Yeah.
Okay, and this time we hit a lot more machines than we did on the first exercise. So, did you like the machines?
Yes.
And why?
I liked that there was not that many people here.
Okay, yes, and as you can see, guys, it is Saturday, and there's like this parking lot is usually, there's no parking, and it's completely dead. So Crystal did like that there was no one in the gym. Again, this is only her first week, so she's still trying to get comfortable, trying to gain that confidence in the gym. I think the machines really did help you out, though.
Yes.
Because like there wasn't like much like form-wise, like
that
okay,
I could
am
do
I?
Wrong. I felt yeah. Like the other stuff, I was doing everything.
So that's one piece of advice, guys, for all you guys and girls new to the gym.
I would say start off on machines first, because when you try to do like just like exercises that, you know, you're trying to like, am I doing the form right? Am I elbows in? Are my elbows out? Like, you know, you're trying to like focus on form. When you do the machine, it's kind of like you either do it right or you do it wrong. Like, there's really no way to do it wrong when you do it on the machine. There you go, guys. That is the second workout on our video. If you guys did like it, please let us know in the comments below. And guys, please, in the comments, congratulate Crystal, send her some motivation, send her some compliments. We got so many positive vibes on the last video.
Yes,
like,
we did.
So many good compliments. Thank you guys. And that's only gonna help Crystal's confidence grow and want to get her to go in the gym. So thank you guys, I can't thank you enough. That really means a lot to me, and I know it means a lot to Crystal. So now time to go back home and get our crazy kids. Two babies, my two babies. I got my baby right here, I got my baby right here. Oh my God, look at me.
Either don't like
it. Just
take it off me.
Oh, there come on, baby. My two babies. What are you doing, mamas?
I love you, love you.
You have fun with your auntie?
You have fun with your auntie?
Yes. And you, Camila?
The best babysitter ever.
I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you. Oh, I'm so, mama. I'm sorry, Mama Titus. I'm sorry. Little porcupine? You little Camila the Hedgehog? All right, guys, so we just got back to the gym, but one thing I wanted to talk to you guys about is a company called Regenitive. So if you guys don't remember, I used to work with a company called ProMix. It's like the spinning ProMix or like shaker cup. I've been working with them since 2000 and I want to say 16. So I've been working with them for a really long time. They're really good people. They're from the UK, and you guys know this about me. I feel like the UK is like my second family. Like, it's a long, long story, but when I got into this social media like game, Machine Fitness, MyProtein were like the two companies that sponsored me in the very, very beginning. And those two companies are from the UK. So in the beginning of my journey, like, I had a really good strong following from the UK. So I always felt like I had so much love for them. And so when I went over to Body Power back in 2015 and back in 2017, like, there was just so much love. Like, I absolutely love the UK. So Will was one of the guys that I've worked with for a long time with ProMix. And he's like, yo, dude, we got some new thing coming out. Like, I definitely want to send it to you. And he was like, explain it to me. Now, Will's like, he breaks down the science and all that stuff. Now, you guys know me, I've never been one of those guys, like, I don't break down science. So I'm like, yo, just tell me what it is, what's it gonna do for me? And he's like, okay, boom. So it's pretty much the highest quality protein you could ever have. Now, you guys do know this, I am working back on my strength. I'm not bulking, but I'm focusing on my strength. I want to get my deadlifts up, I want to get my bench press up, and I want to get my squat up. The one thing that I am focusing on the most over this next summer all the way into the winter is going to be protein. So will my calories eventually go up? Yes, they will slowly but steadily go up, but protein, protein, protein. I need to focus on getting enough protein every single day. So I know I'm about to butcher the name, but it's glutathione. So Google that, glutathione. How you spell it is G-L-U-T-A-T-H-I-O-N-E. Pretty much what it is, it's the master antioxidant and detoxifier. So it comes in like in this really, really cool box. So as you see, it comes in this really cool box and it breaks it down Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And you take one of these packets every day. And so I've been taking this, I've been on it for 6 days. So today is Saturday, I'll take my Sunday tomorrow. And he says it's just supposed to be like phenomenal for you. So supposed to help with recovery, muscle building, your hair, skin tone. So all those are cool, but really, hey, high-end protein, the highest quality protein you can get, you had me there. And like I said, I really wanna focus on muscle building. I really wanna focus on strength. So I'm going to need a lot of protein. So anywhere I could get some extra protein in, I'm gonna take it. So that's why I'm taking Regenitive. So shout out to Regenitive, guys. Like I said, I'm on day 6. I'm gonna take a whole month, and then I got another month right there. I don't know if you guys can see that box or not, but I'm gonna be taking this for the next 60 days. If you guys are interested in this, check it out. Links in the description below. Like I said, Will from ProMix is a good dude. I've been working with him since 2016. Everybody at ProMix is just like super cool people, and I cannot wait to head over to the UK and one day visit them and visit you guys. For all my UK people, I gotta show you guys love too. So I'm gonna take this protein, and then I got a special, special surprise for you that I definitely wanna show you, because this is like something I've always, always wanted. And my favorite YouTuber has one, and I've always wanted to be like him, so I'll show you in a bit.
Wind.
guys, so shout out to Panin for sending me this electric motor skateboard. So this is something that I've always been wanting. So if you guys know me, I'm a huge, huge fan of Casey Neistat. Casey Neistat has one of these. Now, obviously, I'm not gonna be as cool as Casey Neistat, because one, Casey Neistat is one of the coolest YouTubers in the world, and I'm a close second, maybe a third, but also he has New York and Manhattan, so I have this neighborhood compared to Manhattan. Yeah, obviously, I'm just not gonna be that cool. But this thing is amazing, super, super cool. So you got the handle right here. It's got three speeds. So when I first started off, I started off at slow, built my way up to medium, and then I eventually got to the high speed. Now, I will say this, guys, these things are very, very dangerous. Yes, I know. Let me just say it before I hear it all in the comments. I know I should be wearing a helmet, but I don't have a helmet just yet. Super excited to show you guys this. So here it is right here. Super, super, like really, really sticky. You got the big wheels right here, you got the motors right here, you got the charger. Yeah, this thing is sick. I've always wanted one of these, but unfortunately no one would ever send me one. So now finally a company has sent me one, and I can finally live out my dream, which is living like a true YouTuber, riding an electric skateboard while vlogging. That's always been my dream. Let's do it. First off, for all you parents out there, yes, tell your kids do not attempt to do this. This is very, very unsafe. Number one, you definitely should not be vlogging while riding an electric skateboard, and you definitely should be wearing a helmet. But yeah, this is awesome. So here it is, guys. This thing is so freaking cool. I've been riding my neighborhood all around, like all day yesterday and all day today. I absolutely love this thing. What's going on, buddy? Yeah, I mean, I kind of feel like Casey Neistat. Like, this would be me in New York saying, yo, what's up? Yo, Goody B. Yo, what's up, man? Nice to see you. Yeah, have a good day, man. I gotta go to the office, you know, or some makeup someplace that I gotta go to, right? But yeah, this is definitely something I've always wanted to do. And here comes a car. Like, I will say this, I definitely will say this. I got mad respect for Casey Neistat, because like, this is dangerous just doing this in my neighborhood. And there's like, you know, not too many cars, right? I couldn't imagine doing this in crazy, crazy Manhattan, where there's crazy drivers, crazy taxis, crazy people, and he's vlogging and he still gets it done. Like, so mad respect to Casey Neistat for doing it. But yeah, man, this is awesome. I've always wanted to do this. So yeah, super cool. Absolutely love this thing. Cannot wait to take it downtown, and I cannot wait to take it to Austin and try to vlog downtown Austin. Yes, I know, I'm gonna try not to kill myself. My mom, my dad, Crystal are like, yo, where's your helmet? I know, I'll get a helmet, I promise.
Hey, so tonight we are keeping it simple, and we are just gonna cook some bacon and some hamburger patties.
Camila, you gonna eat some meat?
Not yet.
She can't eat me, not yet. Guys.
No.
What about you? Are you gonna eat some meat?
She's running away from me because I'm trying to get that marker from her.
All right, and check this out, guys. So, I did have a wipeout on the skateboard.
Yes, you did.
Oh, yes, I did.
He's
I did.
He's trying to play it off like he's fine.
It didn't hurt. It didn't hurt. And then when I first walked in, I was like, oh yeah, I just fell off. And then what, mamas?
So tomorrow we will be going and getting a helmet.
Yes, I'm getting a helmet. I'm getting a helmet, guys. But yeah, road rash. What,
and
mamas?
And probably the baby stroller, because we never went today.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, so yes, we're all watching. Everyone on YouTube watching, please, go ahead. Oh, my gosh, that is so cool. You're just the coolest little baby. Okay, everybody on YouTube is clapping. Okay, see you later.
Here is what we are having for dinner. Hamburger patties with bacon, avocado, and pork rinds. Logan's gonna have two probably. I will just have one.
Hey, Logan, all right, okay, Mina. Baby. Did she fall asleep? I think she fell asleep.
Yeah, she is.
Okay, but I have a feeling as soon as I put her down, she's gonna wake up.
All right, so what do we got? What do we got? We got some avocado, bacon, pork rinds.
Damn. Lola, come here, baby.
Come here, baby.
Lola's too quiet.
All right, guys, don't be jealous now. Don't be jealous.
Our house is a mess, but it's because this crazy one over here.
Our house is always a mess. It's fine. We'll clean up like on a Sunday all day. This house will be immaculate. By Monday, it's a disaster because this one. This little one right here.
Did you? No. Did you make a mess? Did you make this big mess in our house?
No.
All right, guys. So before we eat, one thing that people always ask us is, why don't we put Baby Lo in a high chair when we're eating? Obviously, that would make it a lot easier. Typically, we normally feed her first before we eat dinner, but
she's always still hungry.
She's always still hungry, and sometimes we just, you know, I don't know. She has different weird eating times, so we're kind of used to eating like this. Yes, I definitely understand. There you go, baby. Eat that bacon.
Yummy.
Eat that bacon, girlfriend. I definitely get it. It's not very practical. And yes, it would make sense to put her in a high chair. But I promise you, if she was in a high chair right now, she'd be going crazy.
And plus, it's easier to let her eat while we're like trying to cook in the kitchen and stuff because she gets into everything. We don't want her to burn herself. Right, Lolo? Right?
Are you trying to eat a pork rind with a fork? Eat it. Give me back. Good. And plus, like, whenever we vlog, like, we like to do this. I mean, we like to have a family dinner. I want Lo to, like, get to understand that, you know, we have family dinners together and we all sit at the table. So, just something we like to do. So, we definitely get it. Don't trust. Like, trust me. Like, that was, like, the number one liked comment. Why don't you put your kids in high chairs when you eat? Yeah. So, hey, that's not nice. Don't do that. You just spit out all my avocado. So every night, guys, this is pretty much our routine. Baby Lo and I sleep on the couch, and we watch Moana until she falls asleep, and then I take her to the bed. So we're currently about halfway through Moana, so hopefully she'll go sleep soon. But that's going to be it for the video today, guys. Thank you. If you made it this far, it means so much to me. It means so much to Baby Lo. Even though you probably can't tell, it means so much to Crystal, and it means so much to my family. So thank you. Also, guys, me and Baby Lo want to wish everybody a happy Memorial Day weekend. I hope you guys have an awesome time with the family and your loved ones. Thank you for everybody who served for us. If it wasn't for everybody who served, I wouldn't be able to get to do what I'm doing today. So thank you for all you service members and everybody who sacrificed their life so we could do the things that we love. So thank you guys. We absolutely love you. As always, we'll see y'all next one. Peace.
Peace.
Say peace. Say peace, baby.
Peace.
Peace.